I work as an economic consultant, and that entails understanding the impact of infrastructure on the economy. So that could be the impact on employment, the impact on the output of an economy, but also the impact on people and communities. I've been very lucky to be in a team where there's a strong female representation in senior roles, and these women have been huge role models in my career. They've gone above and beyond to try and influence my career and support me in my development. In Kenya, I had the opportunity to work on a project called SUED, which involved the development of 12 sustainable urban economic plans across 12 towns in Kenya. A woman in my team approached me with this opportunity, and I'd mostly worked on UK-based work, but was excited to get the opportunity to work in the international development field. So it gave me a foot in the door into that. One way we saw the impact SUED had on women was when we had the opportunity to undertake business consultations in the towns. So I was fortunate to get the opportunity to go out to Kenya and see the communities and the people that live and work in those communities. And we had the opportunity to really spend time and talk to different people within the community. So women, people with disabilities, different cultures and backgrounds. And we got to the time to understand the challenges they face, but also the opportunities that the programme could present to them. We've started to have correspondence from some of the key local authorities that we engaged with, and some of the local authorities are starting to already implement some of the recommendations that we gave to them. So Kisii Town was a really great example of that happening. The project took ideas and turned them into practical solutions that had a great impact on women's lives. Deep down inside, I'm still a graduate, just starting my career out, but I'm starting to understand the influence I have on people and how my actions and how I interact with them influences their career progression as well. Definitely want to help pass down what I've learned from some of the inspirational women in my company.